Hi there, it's me, Tony Harmer, the Design Ninja, and in this quick video, I'm going to show you a bit about the new mockup feature in Illustrator. So I have this artwork here, which, just a quick note, has been turned into a symbol, and I'd like to mock it up. So to do that, go to the Object menu, come down to Mockup, Beta, and choose Make, and the mockup panel will open with some stock images, and you can see already that being applied to the images. There are a few different categories you can look at, and each one will generate as you look at it. So you have digital devices also, and packaging. Okay, if you want to use any of these, you simply can go ahead and edit on canvas, in which case you'll get a temporary copy of the file, or you can directly license the asset. When you choose either of those, what will happen is the image will be analyzed, a mask will be generated, and the artwork will be placed on like so. You can reposition it quite easily, you can scale it easily, and even rotate it around should you need to do so. Don't want to do it on stock? Well, I'm going to just release this one, okay, and then just delete that work just there. And then I have this image, so I'm going to select both here and go Object, Mockup, Make. And again, the image will be analyzed. It will generate a mesh and drop the artwork onto it. I'm going to hold down Shift here and resize this down and then move that into position and then experiment with the blend mode here. I think I'm going to go for something like soft light, maybe just hard light. Let's try that. And just bring the opacity of that down just a little bit. There we go, something like that is good. As this is a symbol, I can edit the symbol if I need to. I can also swap the symbol out. So if I decide I want to use a different symbol, I can simply go ahead and click and immediately that's dropped onto the mesh. If you want to release a mockup, you can see here in the panel, there's a small button to release. You can also use the menu system to do that here and indeed edit as well. And that's it. That's your quick look at the great new mockup feature in Illustrator.